Hi friends, this is Subrat here and this is the 52 video on my Python series. And in this video I am going to discuss about why Sed doesn't support indexing. We have already used indexing concept in case of string, list and tuple data structure, but Sed doesn't support indexing concept. So let us see the reason why it doesn't support indexing. Suppose I have Sed variable Sed var, and inside that I have some values. So if you have stored the values, let us see how it is inserting inside this set. As you have already seen, set doesn't preserves the insertion order. That means which order you have inserted, it may not preserve the insertion order. It may store the values in different order. In this case, I am getting some same insertion order, but if you run it multiple times, you may not see the same insertion order. So let us access some element by its index position. Suppose I want to access the element at index position of 5, it will give me the index error. Type error, it is giving me set object doesn't support indexing. That means we cannot access the elements by using index, because we may not know at index 5 which element is present. It is depend on the compiler, randomly it will put the elements in the particular index. We may not know that I have inserted in this order, and later stage it may insert it some different order. So it is not possible for a programmer to know at index of 5 or some particular index which element is present. That's why we cannot use indexing concept in case of Sed data structure. So other possibilities like slicing, indexing, all those functionality we will be missing in case of Sed data structure. We can slice the list, string, tuple, but we cannot slice it over here. We cannot use any indexing concept in case of Sed data structure. So friends, this is all about why Sed doesn't support indexing. I hope this concept is clear. If you guys have any doubt regarding this, you can leave a comment under my video. Thank you.